our second-seeded player, playing for Hollywood Hammers, hailing from Pennsylvania, the comeback kid himself, Oxalate! Love, he's got the hammer. He dropped, hey, by the way, that hammer hurts. He can hit you with it.
Long, almost, the back. It's really close.
This is gonna come down. This is gonna come down to the wire right here. The zap is gonna come down.
47-17.
Oh, takes the victory. Wow.
What a game.
What's gonna come down? But the skeletons are in the back. They're building up a ton of damage.
And he only needs one more poison or a zap. We're in overtime.
Does he have zap in hand or he's just gonna come down? He's gotta cycle through it. The arches are gonna come down. The zap is gonna come down. And Oxalate will take the series 2-0 and move on to the upper bracket finals versus Z-McQ.
Oxalate, but they were so close.
Oh, wow. Poison right there. The battle ramp's gonna connect. This Night Witch is going down. This is a lot of damage from Oxalate. He's gonna take the tower.
Wow.
What a counter push. Dark Goblin and the poison is gonna clean up the back.
The Barbarians.
They're gonna take the tower.
Oxalate, he put the hammer that God gave him in the hand. He made a fist to represent hammers, and he has taken game one from Z-McQ.
Z-McQ falls to a three crown, the first three crown of the finals. Oxalate finally takes a game.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you feel like that hammer is a good luck charm?
I think so. You know, when I drop the hammer, it gives me good luck. But
what happened to the one I gave you last?
Did you bring that with you?
You guys bought it here. Somebody on Twitter said that they would play you for that hammer. They want that hammer.
No, but what, what does he get if he wins, though? He needs to get, like...
Oh, yeah, they gotta, like, give him something good for that.
Oh, no, the second BB. I thought there was a second P.E.K.K.A. Whew. I was like, wow.
Wow, that's a lot of... This is still an insane
this is a
push.
Huge push.
This?
Nothing. The P.E.K.K.A.'s gonna one-shot the E-Wiz, and Oxalate's gonna 2-0 C-McQ.
Wow! Oxalate, for the first time, is going to defeat McQ, move on to the finals. McQ has to drop down to the bottom bracket and play the winner of Rice and Batman.
That would be quite the matchup if it was to be Batman versus Poison's gonna come down, the log's gonna come out, but a lot of skeletons are building up here. One more skeleton gets a hit, and Oxalate takes game number two!
One game away from being the North American champion, taking the title from Backstab, his clanmate, and saying, thank you, I'll keep it in the family, but...
Ice Spirit might have it right now. Yep, there it is, back.
Oh,
Poison takes it!
Oh,
on the battle ramp, Oxalate gets a fist bump!
That might be a $15,000 battle ramp, full frontage!
Baby Dragon's gonna come out, the P.E.K.K.A.'s gonna get melted by the Inferno Dragon, the Inferno Tower. Poison's gonna come down and just chip away.
There's no Inferno Tower. Here's the battle ramp. Bandit's charging in.
E-Wiz comes down. Block
this
comes
could be
out.
It.
The Inferno Tower comes down to tank. Baby Dragon. Barbarians are on the tower. Barbarians
We're
are gonna walk out to the tower.
The tower goes down. Oxalate's the champion.
160. The Baby Dragon splashes.
He's splashing again.
Oxalate claims the victory.
He sweeps. North American champion.
The North American crown remains in Hollywood Hammers.
Wow! Incredible game! We got handshakes! McQ takes it, leaves the stage. Oxalate is the only person left standing in the spring season finals with a 3-0 sweep over the number one player, the number one seed.
Oh,
he takes the championship!
Goodness.